Murray runs after it, sets up Mays, fakes, drives it. Oh, and he passed it! Skyler! With the jam.
That might be intentional, though, because he knows the first whistle means we pop the replay. On the first whistle, this is on every TV screen and on the Jumbotron. So, Skyler, I don't fault you. He turned down a jump shot, went straight to the bucket, and had mean intentions.
Boy, that was just a pent-up rage.